All right, welcome back. For this, I'm actually going to remove that, put that on, remove those, and remove that. Because, wait, did I hear Crystal Wizard? Oh no, that's the thing. So for this next part, we won't be needing any of our standard weapons. So we got a big mama manta ray. That's embarrassing. Well, we got the storm ruler at least. So it'll be a little bit easier when we go in. Yes. So we don't need to see this cutscene again, because we know it's a big mama manta ray. Where you farm for souls. a row. Alright, bud. Okay, that was cool. That's it. Archdemon is the what was blocking us from going any further after the Tower Knight. So, and that's it. We've cleared our first Archstone. Boom. So, let's also file this away. Use this. Talk to the wife that gives us the power. And we want more health. How much can we get? 1, 2, 3. So there. What would this do for me? Nothing. Just defense. So. Get that 25. Really, 23 is the best I can. I have to be at 24 for something. So that's. Let's do that. So now we're getting up into the almost pretty near 20,000s for a level. So. But, cool.
Art thou finished? Mm-hmm. May thy strength.
No, we don't need that anymore. The bow back on, and shoot, not quite there yet. Really, this Storm Ruler's only good for that fight. If I wanted to level up, I could. Actually, I'll show that off real quick. It's good. It's pretty cool. So do that, and then we put on that. Then we get pretty near naked so we can be fast. Go into the forest, start shredding Gnar. I cannot die here. I just realized I have perfectly white tendency. I mustn't die here. Hold on. Before I do that. I got too carried away. In just a little bit, we're at 11,000. I mean, we had 9, I guess, to be fair. Sorry, that was disrespectful. Where that guy is? I should have looked that up. All right, let's try that again. I don't know why, for some reason, though. It's forever. Oh, I didn't two-handed either. Oops. But we're right here, and our souls are right here, so. That's nice, because sometimes you get, like, 3 in a row. You'll see it once or another. But yes, that's basically it. You just sit there and farm. Let me get this. Oh, like that? I just got 4 in a row. And then dying. So yeah. I die. Doesn't really matter too much as long as you can get to your souls. It's usually not too far as long as you stay in the same area. Oh, what sucks is they keep interrupting me. I feel like I have my future. I guess, to be fair, I'm not wearing much for armor. That's probably more defense. Wow, we both whiffed that, buddy. Now that I think about it, too, almost those lizards will drop Moon, Shade, Stone, Chunks. Is that everyone? That's everybody. Now we go, hopefully, get that with those lizards. No. Shit. Try to get them both together. Fine. Two chunks. Cool. I only need one more. So I may just reload this real quick. See that right now, 61,000. Just, you could just abuse it so easily. Which I did my last time. Reload that. Actually, I don't think I got all the candy here yet. Not interested in you guys right now. I'm only interested. Fine. More chunks. Perfect. More chunks. Ooh, and a pure moon. One special. This does damage quite easily. And then you gotta go see that one guy. Have him repair it. So yeah, we've got all the chunks we need, got all the souls we need. Upgrade my scimitar. No, oh my god, I keep saying that. Upgrade the falchion. You can repair weapons. I might as well just repair it. You come back alive. Where's my lady? 82,000 souls. Then touch the soul of the mind. Bring my health. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oof. Soul of the lost, withdrawn
that's
from its
so
vessel.
Tempting.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
See, this isn't doing anything anymore, so I'll stick with 24. Bring everything else up to 26. Oh, yeah, yo.
Art thou finished?
Thou art. And let me pop one of these so that I can afford to upgrade. And I think that I'm going to I need to go here real quick, upgrade my sword, and then we'll end the video and start off the next one trying to take on the Flame Lurker. Because I think I have a better chance now. I mean, I definitely have a better chance than I had. Well, shit, the last time. That doesn't mean I still have a good chance. Just he's so fast. If it be a blood. Plus a bell shot. Yes. Plus 5, my chance? No, as high as I can get it is plus 5. Okay, cool. So that's a max. Okay, so we upgraded that. Now, take this off too. Now we will go see Patches, get some healthy boys, and we'll end the video. Well, I'll end the video now, and then I'll meet y'all back at the Tunnel City right before we get to the Flame Lurker, so I'm not wasting your time. But until then, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Ooh, that's pretty good. Oh, I do have that on, that's why.
Well, we've long been... Nothing here is stolen, I swear.
Don't care.
I no longer partake of the whole corpse robbing thing. Yes, yes, I'm completely free from vice. My old mother would be proud indeed. Aren't you proud of me, too? You see that priest and his disciples over there? Liars. They've blown that incident at the shrine far out of proportion. Shouldn't they believe in forgiving and forgetting and all that? Well, I have news for them. Praying never put food in my mouth, nor anyone else's. Yes, yes, I'll be proud. Nice stuff, eh?
Okay, oh, can I get some flame-resistant stuff from you, buddy? Yeah, I could need any of those. Oh, that's where most of my shit came from.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
Fuck. Fat rolling with this thing? 51%, you suck.